Hi, I'm Tom Norcross with Hawk Equipment, and today we're here with an Alpha HD 120 HDG SF2. So, in a nutshell, it's a 60-ton trailer. We'll accept two flip axles and a stinger. So you can run it in multiple configurations, whether it be three in a row, four in a row, five in a row, three plus one, three plus two. Let me tell you how we bring these in for stock. First thing you'll see is we do have a 12-11 gooseneck, but what we also have is a 3-foot flip box. So that takes you out to 146 inches of swing clearance. Next thing we bring them in with is the Honda IGX 13 horsepower. Simply start it, forget it. No choke, no throttle, base mounted pony motor. Obviously we bring each one of these in as a 9-wide trailer. Still has 10-inch cross members on 24-inch centers, and then the stub-in cross members run from the inner beam to the outer beam, obviously the front ramps. Another thing we do is we increase the deck length from 26 to 28 foot. You can also see we have the boom trough tray and the load-bearing wheel covers. Again, I only touched on some of the features of this trailer. If you want to know more, call any one of the Hawk Equipment locations. Let one of our sales professionals give you the rest of the information and pricing on these Alpha HD 120 HDGs.